gentlemen, excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for receiving me at this moment of solidarity and crisis. I'm a musician, not a diplomat, and so I shall not waste this precious opportunity on a nice list of protocols. However, I will say,